New at 11 now, a fire department's anonymous gift is getting results for one Central Florida family.
News 6's Troy Campbell caught up with them in Mount Dora and explains the holiday train ride that is bringing joy just in time for Christmas.
The family says ever since he was surprised with the ticket to the Polar Express from the Apopka Fire Department, he's been looking forward to the ride. Well, tonight, the time finally came. We got on the train, we grabbed our hot chocolate and our cookies, and we rode along to see his every reaction. It's an annual Christmas tradition, the Polar Bear Express in Mount Dora, pulling up to pick up its passengers, 32-year-old Deriick Warnack.
Holidays!
His mother telling us Deriick has bilateral avascular necrosis. In a post last week, she says the Apopka Fire Department showed up to deliver an anonymous gift of riding on the Polar Express. The family saying Deriick has been excited ever since.
It's so nice. I see you. Yeah, you real happy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Merry Christmas!
The big man in red himself.
Hello, everyone.
Hello. How are you?
Deriick's mother watching on, seeing her son enjoying every moment.
It was emotional. He loved it. He loved it. He wanted to come so bad for so long. And the fact that somebody made this happen for us, just eternally just grateful.
Thankful for the gift, the Warnacks say taking the time to enjoy the small things in life is what the holidays are about.
Holidays and just life in general can be wonderful and magical. Just gotta stop and pay attention. Just pay attention to the little things.
And don't worry, the holiday fun, it doesn't stop here. The train departs daily until December 30th, except Christmas. In Mount Dora, Troy Campbell, News 6.
Well, how wonderful is that?
I don't know what was better, his face or his mom's face.
Well, so yeah, good. And her reaction, absolutely wonderful. Yeah.